press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
I agree that the thing that I've learned in my life is when there are so many women around, speak as less as possible. So I'll dedicate the song because, you know, everybody has spoken so well about the rating, and especially the greater monk. So I would like to just, in my album Classical Himalaya, I had sung Ekki. तो मैंने गाना बनाया था मेरी मम्मी के लिए, मेरी बहनों के लिए, सबके लिए. तो वो गाना था धन्य धन्य नारी जीवन औरों को ही हुआ था. तो मैं उसको बुखड़ा देता हूँ.
That you will see around you. This exhibition has always held a very special place in people's hearts and has grown to become one of the city's most coveted shopping destinations. So here's wishing all the participants the very best, and to all our guests, I hope you'll go back feeling that you have chosen an excellent way to spend your day, and your money, of course. Thank you all once again. Your presence means a great deal to us.
Thank you so much. Please give it a huge round of applause. I request the member of our advisory board to say a few words.
My dear friends, I say ladies being president, Mohana Nair, vice president, Manika Kokkari, mummy.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm so happy to be with you all the exhibition once again. It is a wonderful occasion to witness the treasure of the talent, creativity and the contribution of our women entrepreneurs. Recently, we saw how Indian sports women won medal. President of this Samar Mandal, I thank you for the giving our Mandal this opportunity. I am the president of the Court Industry Mandal, and our Mandal is doing not like IMC exhibition, but it's a very small baby, but it will grow slowly, slowly. And I am very proud in our Court Industry Mandal. Our Didi, Mradula Didi, you won't believe it, she's 94. The way she is working in the mandal, you won't believe it, she is the pillar.
And over the years has created a new
women attempting to set up and establish businesses. It is indeed an extremely credible platform, and women have proved that those who launch themselves at this exhibition are today creating national and international markets. More than 30 years, the Women Entrepreneurs Exhibition hosted by the IFCA's Wing has positioned itself as a prime destination also for fresh and new talented entrepreneurs, and they need a platform to launch themselves if this becomes truly a promising place to be able to go the miles that they seek on their various ventures. The economic empowerment of women is the national mantra. And supporting this exhibition, I have the honor in supporting the economic empowerment of women. So I thank you all so much for giving me this opportunity to be here on this tour. And of course, my best wishes and all my love to everyone. Thank you for this most beautiful rendering of such meaningful words. Shabanaji, as always, I love you and thank you. And I think she's already started, as I said, the honors of shopping. And enjoy, everybody. Enjoy the shopping experience and take the time out to appreciate the efforts, dreams, the creativity of so many girls and women who come together with such positive energy every year to celebrate their creative dreams and their dreams of entrepreneurship. Like I said, every lady and every woman is a born CEO in our households every waking day, and this is yet another platform where we get to enjoy sharing it. God bless all the very, very best. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Please give a huge round of applause, everybody. And also...
Bye, bye, bye.
Get to one.